Alright, after your black lines have dried, next we're going to add the white nail polish. Now you just want to put the white nail polish above the black lines. Yeah, you can see it. That does that like really neat French tip. You also, instead of using just regular white nail polish, you can buy the French tip pens and add the white like that. If you find it more difficult to use a brush. Like so. Continue on with the rest of your nails, and after that I'll show you how to finish it off. Next, I'm going to show you how to add the decals to your thumb, and choose which decal you want, and I added a purple flower onto this thumb, so I'm going to move this camera up. Added a purple flower with a little gem. So I'm going to be adding a purple flower onto the thumb. I already took the flower off, so it's more easier to add it. And just place it to the side, right under the black bark. Like so. So it looks like that. What do you got? And you got the flowers on both sides. And next, just put a top coat of clear nail polish. Let that dry and you're all done. Please rate and comment and subscribe to my channel, and I'll be making more videos soon. Bye.